For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Salman Khan and Deepika Padukone may be paired together for the first time in producer Sajid Nadiadwala's Kick 2. It is reported that Deepika Padukone had rejected 6 films with Salman Khan earlier, and there were also buzz that Salman Khan and Deepika Padukone will set the screen on fire in the film Shuddhi, but the talks failed. The fans of Salman Khan will be delighted to watch the hot casting of Salman Khan and Deepika Padukone in Kick 2. It is reported that producer Sajid Nadiadwala was keen to cast a new face in his franchisee film Kick 2, as Jacqueline Fernandez had played the lead role in Kick 1, which was a huge hit at the box office. Even Salman Khan is keen to team up with Deepika Padukone, and their unique chemistry will create magic on the silver screen. So will Salman Khan fans love this pairing? Feel free to offer your comments in the section below.